मिर्च कितनी डालते हो?
मिर्च तो बहुत अच्छी लगती है मेरे को,
मतलब ज़्यादा डाल सकते हैं।
बिल्कुल, आई लव मिर्ची।
इन्होंने मुझे अपने घर में 3 फ्राइड अंडे खिलाए थे और उसमें उन्होंने बहुत सारी लाल मिर्ची डाल दी थी, जिसके बाद मैं ऑलमोस्ट चोक हो गया था। पर आज मैं इनको चोक करूंगा सवालों के साथ। आइज़ैक,
पहली बात, मैंने आपसे पूछ के मिर्ची डाली थी, आप मेरे साथ खड़े थे, आपने कभी मुझे रोका नहीं मिर्ची डालने से। बस वही, मैं क्या करूं, आपको मिर्ची लगी, मैं क्या करूं।
अच्छा, मेरा पहला सवाल आपसे ये है, आइसोलेशन प्रीमियर लीग में बहुत ही एक्यूजेशंस लगाए गए हैं आपके ऊपर, लॉकडाउन पे कौन सबसे ज्यादा आराम कर रहा है, तो नाम ज़हीर खान का आया, तो ये ऐसे लांछन क्यों लगाए जा रहे हैं?
नहीं, मतलब आराम कर रहे हैं इसलिए लांछन लगाए गए?
बिल्कुल गलत बात है,
चाह के भी लोग आराम नहीं कर पा रहे, मतलब ये बात है।
इफ आई वाज टू आस्क यू अबाउट आवर फ्रेंड्स, तो उनमें से हु इज द मोस्ट रेस्टलेस ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन?
आई थिंक इट हैज टू बी मिस्टर नेहरा, आशीष नेहरा बहुत ज्यादा रेस्टलेस है, वो ज्यादा टाइम तक एक जगह पे नहीं रह सकते, तो ही विल बी रेडी टू डू एनीथिंग जस्ट टू कीप हिमसेल्फ ऑक्यूपाइड एंड बिजी।
बट यू आर सो राइट, आई हैव टू टेल यू, मैं उस दिन उससे ऐसे फेसटाइम पे बात कर रहा था, तो फोन ना ऐसे नीचे था और ऊपर ने उसको पंखा दिखा, कहता है अबे पंखा तो साफ कर ले अपना। यार तेरी नजर बड़ी तेज है, आफ्टर 1 आवर ही सेंड्स मी अ वीडियो ऑफ हिम क्लीनिंग हिज फैन एंड टेलिंग मी जीके अपना पंखा साफ कर ले आलसी। Is your memory about your records and your good days that you've had on the cricket field? Because you had so many good days on the cricket field. Is your memory good about those good days of yours?
I don't think. I'm one of those guys who don't like to visit past too much. So, you know, maybe my memory with regard to records also will be bad. And I think, you know, every athlete, if you ask, you know, they have more bad days than good days. You know, good days is something which you remember because, you know, they're special. But you have to really work hard through your failures and your learnings. So I think, yeah, you know, good days are special because of that, that you have too many bad days.
So you have good memories about your good days, but wo jo numbers or statistics hain, wo jyada yaad nahi rehte.
Matlab, possible that I might not remember it.
और ये बहुत ही conservative तरीके से शुरुआत की है ज़हीर खान ने, मुझे लग रहा है कि कहीं 100 में से इनके 95 ना आ जाए।
नहीं,
that student in class में जो बाहर आके बोलता है exam के यार बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं गया, फिर उसके बाद first आता है class में।
हाँ, मतलब that quality I have, but here I'm very confident, can't back my ability to recall records and all that. If you ask me point blank, I will not know. But if you take me into a situation, then there is a good chance I'll remember.
चलो ठीक है, तो I will do hypnotherapy and take you into the situation and try to think it out. मजा आएगा। ये पहले जो 6 सवाल हैं, ये है power play. Each question is 6 runs. 6 के 6 question are about the 2011 World Cup. Where you were the highest wicket taker for India. So, of course, thank you for that.
Pleasure. Pleasure was mine. It was too much pressure, but I really enjoyed every moment of it.
So, ab, iske baare mein aapka sawal. Final mein, your first spell was of 5 overs. Un 5 over ki opening spell mein kitne run diye?
Somewhere around 10. Oh, less.
Arre yaar, thoda bharasa rakho apne aap pe.
First 5 overs, what? I gave only 6 runs.
Yes! और पहले 3 मेडन थे उसमें से,
दैट आई रिमेंबर्ड, बट 6 रन्स इन फर्स्ट 5 ओवर्स, दैट आई डोंट रिमेंबर,
बट वी रिमेंबर। एंड ये पहला था ना, तो पहले ट्राई बॉल में तो हेल्प कर ही देनी चाहिए, तो 6 रन इसके, चलो वेल डन। क्वेश्चन 2, ये तो आसान है, व्हिच श्रीलंकन बैट्समैन डिड यू डिसमिस इन द फाइनल? 2 थे,
फर्स्ट वन वाज थरंगा, सेकंड वन वाज कपुकेतरा।
एब्सोल्युटली राइट, वेल डन, दोनों करेक्ट। क्वेश्चन 3, who tied with you for the most wickets in the tournament?
Oh, this is an easy one. So, Shahid Afridi.
And kitne the wickets?
21.
Hindi mein kya bolte hai usko?
21.
6 runs. Okay. In how many matches did you go wicketless?
Ah, there must be 9 games.
So, in 9 matches, in how many matches did you have no wicket?
0. Did I go wicketless somewhere?
You got wickets in every match. Well done, Zach. 6 runs again. In which match? अच्छा, ये batting का पूछो?
पूछो, मतलब expose करना है तो पूछो।
तीनों stump दिख रहे
हैं। I very strongly feel that I've not really done justice to my batting talent. One thing which I'd like to change, if I have to go back in time, then that's one thing.
Okay, so In which match did you make your highest score of the World Cup?
In which match? You're talking about 11, na? 2011 ka?
2011.
Haan, so Pakistan. Semi-finals.
Semi-finals. How many banaye the?
20 or 17 or something. 9 runs. With bowling, I was underestimating myself. With batting, I was overestimating.
Listen, you took 21 wickets in the World Cup. You could have got 9 ducks also and it would be absolutely fine. Achha, ek ye jo question hai, pechida sawal hai thoda, pechida. But I think you'll be able to get it. What is common to the dismissals of Ian Bell, Paul Collingwood, Devon Smith and Mike Hussey?
They were all off knuckleball.
Cheran! Bahut badhiya!
That was the biggest knuckleball for me in the international cricket.
लोग जो देख रहे हैं उनको हम बता दें कि ये हिंदी वाली नकल बॉल नहीं है, ये इंग्लिश वाली नकल बॉल है, जिसके बाद काफी बॉलर्स ने इसकी हिंदी वाली नकल करी थी, पर जिन्होंने स्टार्ट किया था, इन्वेंट किया था, वो अभी आपके सामने बैठे हैं, मैं नहीं, ज़हीर खान। But tell me, everybody is using it now, right? तो इसकी शुरुआत कहां से हुई थी, कहां से आया ज़हन में ये आइडिया, कहां से आया ये बल्ब, कब चला?
I'd seen someone bowl knuckle ball, but he used to bowl it differently. Langefeld from South Africa, he used to bowl a variation of that. I kind of took a clue from there and then worked on it. Basically, the advantage in knuckleball is, you know, the seam is straight. So that is something which really works in your favor. And that's the advantage, and that's why it's very hard for batsmen to pick it.
But out of the current generation, who have you taught it to? Khalil?
Pretty much everyone I've discussed it, for sure. You know, how to get it going at some stage. But it's not, there's no rocket science, you know, you can just see it on TV and pick up. The main thing for anyone to be able to bowl knuckleball, you've got to be having those fingers really flexible, you know. At times, if your fingers are not flexible, you know, you are not able to do that.
Your meri fingers flexible hain?
Bahut zyada.
Hai na, main bhi kar sakta hun. Okay, yeah. So you have ended your power play with 36 runs, perfect score. चलो और बनेंगे अब क्योंकि ये मिडिल ओवर्स 10 क्वेश्चन है 4 रन्स ईच ठीक है व्हिच फास्ट बॉलर डिड यू लेंड योर शूज टू फॉर हिज डेब्यू गेम
आई हर्ड इट फ्रॉम यू इन वन ऑफ द इंटरव्यूज व्हिच यू हैड विद हिम ऑन ब्रेकफास्ट विद चैंपियंस
दैट्स राइट
सो इट्स ईशांत शर्मा
अपने भी शो से ही सवाल निकाल के सिलेबस के मैं ले आता हूं यहां बट दिस वन इज जस्ट अबाउट यू वेयर डिड यू पिक अप योर फर्स्ट 5 विकेट हॉल In international cricket, 5-4.
I think it's New Zealand.
Or thoda kuch, thoda aur.
Happened in New Zealand. I think it was Wellington.
That's right. Basin Reserve.
Before I got the 5-4, I think I got 7 or 8 times 4 wicket hauls. You know, so that 5-4 came very late in my career. Actually, I'd become a mental block of sorts. You know, I used to get the 4 wickets, and after that, the 5th one used to be just.
So your 9th question. I don't know if you know this. The first wicket that ever fell in the IPL was taken by you. Kiski thi?
It was Dada.
You're right, it was Dada. 4 runs. Dada mustn't have been happy about that. No?
There was another guy batting at the other end who just never got out, who refused to get out.
Man, I remember that day. I think everybody remembers that day. Let's see if you remember this day. With which batsman did you share your only century stand in test matches?
This has to be a very simple question.
Simple answer.
When you have record like me in batting, there are not going to be many days when you're going to score 100 run partnerships. It was with Sachin for 11th wicket.
That's special, isn't it?
Yeah.
And you got 75?
Missed 100.
But us match mein 75 mare the, is match mein 50 ho gaye.
Who has been the highest scorer in this format?
Ye to exhibition match hai na, to runs don't really matter. ICC mein record nahi ho rahi.
अच्छा चलो ठीक है
अच्छा ये मजेदार सवाल है ये कहां हुआ था यू बोल्ड द फर्स्ट बॉल टू हरभजन सिंह हरभजन सिंह वाज फेसिंग एंड यू गॉट हिम आउट
वाज अ फर्स्ट क्लास गेम
आई कांट टेल यू दैट फिर तो बहुत इजी हो जाएगा
तो आई बोल्ड द फर्स्ट बॉल ऑफ द मैच और आई बोल्ड द फर्स्ट बॉल
यू द फर्स्ट बॉल ऑफ द मैच द फर्स्ट बॉल वी सॉ ऑन टीवी वाज यू शुड आई गिव यू अ क्लू You also bowled this ball underarm.
Underarm?
Yeah. You bowled the ball underarm and Harbhajan Singh edged it and a catch was taken.
They talk about some ad. I don't even remember, but.
You were wearing a cowboy hat.
Oh, I know. Pepsi ad you're talking about.
Where was this ad? Dikhaya to Africa tha, par ye tha kahan pe?
Yahi tha Panvel, bahar Bombay ke.
Hum log soch rahe the ki bada Africa mein jaake shoot kiya mehenga ad.
Share udhar hi tha.
Acha. तो शेर की शूटिंग अफ्रीका में हुई थी हाँ। और हमारे जो शेर हैं उनको यहीं पे ढेर कर दिया पनवेल में।
बाद में सारे शेर गए थे साउथ अफ्रीका,
बाद में गए थे
वर्ल्ड कप खेलने के लिए।
मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, यू वर द मैन ऑफ द सीरीज व्हेन इंडिया वन द टेस्ट सीरीज इन इंग्लैंड 21 इयर्स के बाद 2007 में हम जीते थे। यू हैड अ बिग हैंड टू प्ले इन दैट सीरीज विन। हाउ मेनी विकेट्स डिड यू टेक?
व्हाट इज द ग्रेस इन दिस, लाइक 1 2 हियर देयर इज फाइन ना, आई थिंक 17 और 18।
बंदे को ग्रेस चाहिए नहीं है यार, 18 ही तो है। फैंटास्टिक, 4 रन्स, वेल डन। नाउ आउट ऑफ योर 610 इंटरनेशनल विकेट्स, ओनली वन ऑफ देम हैज बीन टेकन व्हेन राहू वाज इन, नो आई एम जोकिंग, ओनली वन ऑफ देम हैज बीन टेकन हिट विकेट।
ही वाज हिट विकेट, आई एम टेलिंग यू।
इतनी जल्दी अगर जवाब दे देंगे तो लोगों को लगेगा कि सवाल मैंने दे दिए थे पहले।
नहीं, I remember that wicket because I wasn't sure whether hit wicket goes in your bowler's account or it goes as like in our run out. You know, it goes in the team's account.
This question, I think I should, I don't know why I'm even asking you, but I'll still ask you. Which batsman have you dismissed the most in international cricket? Options do?
Option do, I want to know who are the other names.
Kumar Sangakkara, Sanath Jayasurya, Matthew Hayden. And the fourth is the person who you took the most. I won't give you the option.
Basically, you've not given the answer. You've given me the rest of the names.
Yeah.
Graham Smith.
So, Graham Smith is correct. Graham Smith was 14. Sangha, 11. Jayasurya, 10. Hayden, 10. This you like. This is again about your batting and you like this. Which bowler have you hit for maximum sixes in international cricket?
Longa.
Longa. Kumare chakke, wo bhi longa longa.
In one match.
In one match, and in one over.
Last four deliveries, Jodhpur. The match was in Jodhpur.
Hitting four sixes, bhai, in one over. Bahut badi baat hai yaar. Matlab 6 se sirf 2 kam hai.
So that's why I was saying, na, I've not done justice to my batting talent.
Ho sakte the. Six sixes mein ek aur naam bhi ho sakta tha Indians. Last question of the middle overs. You celebrated your 22nd birthday with 2 wickets. Kil sawal hai.
Mushkil kaise ho gaya?
Asan hai?
I can tell you second wicket. I don't remember the first one in that match.
Okay, who was the second?
Steve Waugh.
Pehla, guess karo.
Pehla, I can't recall.
Okay, I'm sending you energy.
Maybe Gilchrist, I don't know. No, Gilchrist, Ajit got.
You're right, it is Gilchrist.
Gilchrist? I keep underestimating myself. I thought Ajit Agarkar got him in that match.
It was your birthday. So, in your mind, you gave return present to Ajit, then it's your wicket. I like that outlook. These are your death overs. Last four questions, 6 runs each. Your score while going into this is 76. Main keh raha tha, log meri baat nahi mante. Ye wohi student hai class ka jo kehta main padhai karke nahi aaya, phir exam mein first aata hai. How many other players made their debut in your first test match?
प्लस माइनस कितने तो हुए? तो 11 तो बांग्लादेश के थे, 12वां था मैं, आई थिंक हैज टू बी 13।
इट इज एग्जैक्टली 13। 11 के 11 बांग्लादेश अपने डेब्यू कर रहे थे।
इसके लिए पढ़ाई करने की थोड़ी जरूरत होती है, इसके लिए तो लॉजिक लगाना है और क्या?
लॉजिक लगाना है। अच्छा, बिसाइड्स यू आई सेड, सो इट इज 13, जैक, एसएस दास, सवा करीम और 11 के 11 बांग्लादेशी, 14 लोगों ने डेब्यू किया था उस मैच में। दैट्स अमेजिंग। क्वेश्चन 18, इंचिंग टुवर्ड्स हिज 100 इज ज़हीर खान। व्हिच बैट्समैन हैव यू डिसमिस्ड द मोस्ट नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स इन आईपीएल? मैं ऑप्शन दूंगा 4। गौतम गंभीर, शिखर धवन,
एमएस धोनी।
ये है जो कह रहा है कि मेरी मेमोरी, यानी ऑप्शन खत्म होने से पहले ही जवाब दे दिया, वो भी सही जवाब, इट इज एमएस धोनी। हाउ डू यू रिमेंबर दिस?
Someone must have told me about it
and it just is retained into your memory.
Like I told you, if you take me in a situation, then you know I may remember.
Logic लगा के, logic। Question 19, पिक्चर क्लू है और मुश्किल है। ये हम आपको फोटो दिखा रहे हैं, आप बताओ कौन है ये? ye baby photo hai.
Is it Virendra Sehwag?
Is it Virendra Sehwag? No, it is not Virendra Sehwag. I'll give you another guess. If you get it right, I'll give you 3 points. Ye ladka bada hoke aapke saath bahut cricket khela.
I think it's Yuvraj Singh.
It is Yuvraj Singh with those Rasgulla cheeks. I know why you said Viru, because it can be Viru and you both, because in the baby photo, maybe chehre expression pe swag dekho kitna. Chalo, teen kam ho gaye, par koi baat nahi. Ye last question hai. Is pe, if you get a 6, you will become the highest scorer so far in isolation Premier League.
Pressure tactics.
This is a who am I question. There are 3 clues. If you get who am I on the first clue that I give you, it's 6 runs. If you ask for the second clue, then 4. Third clue, then 2. First clue. I was the last wicket of your professional career.
Virat Kohli.
Bahut hi confidence ke saath. Kahan se yaad aaye?
So I think last game I played of IPL, which is professional cricket, right?
Yeah, correct.
Before I retired from...
You'll know if you are right or wrong when I give you the second clue.
So that is my answer was wrong.
You'll find out yourself when I give you the second clue.
No, but why do I need the clue? I gave you the answer, right? Virat Kohli.
Zach, I really like that this competitive fire in you has come out in this exhibition game.
No, I'm checking. Okay, I go on.
Second one is, I hit a century in your last international outing for India. I should have used the first clue, yeah.
Ajinkya Rahane.
That was Virat Kohli only.
I gave you the answer right. You're confusing me.
I was trying to bowl you a knuckle ball. You are right. You got 6. That means you have got 97. You're the highest so far. Zordar taliyan.
I thought someone scored 100. No one scored 100.
Should I give you a free hit?
You want to see 100?
Because normally, dekho, Yuvraj Singh ko maine free hit diya nahi tha.
He's very good with numbers.
He's very good. He remembers all his records.
Most of the cricketers are.
Yeah, actually, you're right. Most are. Only some of them claim that they are not.
Right.
Okay, I'm going to give you a free hit question for 4 runs. Are you ready?
Bolo.
Itna mushkil puchu sawal. Mushkil hona chahiye na agar 100 run banane hai to.
Bilkul. I think I've confused you enough now. You don't know which is easy question for me and which is tough.
That's right, I actually don't. Also, I'm confused about my emotions. I don't know whether I want someone to get 200 or I don't. No. Zaki, you're my brother. I want you to get 100. So therefore, I'm going to ask you an either or question. It can't get easier than this. Under whose captaincy did you take more international wickets for India? Ganguly or Dhoni? You played almost equal under both.
Has to be Dhoni.
One was 232, one was 221. You say it's MS Dhoni at 232. It is MS Dhoni at 221. It is Dada at 232. So close!
Yeah, well, that's surprising.
Mazedar stat, hai na?
It's actually very balanced, right? 221 and 232.
Is your mind tricking you because you played Dhoni and you were more recent?
No, because I played under Dada's captaincy from 2000 till 2005, I think, right? And then 2007, MS became captain. So 2007 till 2014, so that's a long time.
Yeah.
But I think then all the injuries and everything, which I've missed quite a lot of cricket also in between. I was just trying to put a logic to it. So I played more under MS than I played under Dada's captaincy.
Humne itni baat kari hai iske baare mein. How you, Ashu, Bhaji, UV, your entire batch. For all of you, Dada is somebody who is, you know, the headmaster, the principal, the big brother. Dada was really, really pushed you guys, right?
Absolutely, and that's what you need at that stage in your career, right? When you're just about starting at the international level, you need all the support you can, and then it's up to you how you shape up your career. But that initial support is very vital. Both of them actually, you know, have led India for a long time. And MS, I've seen that change as well. So when MS got the team, you know, we had a lot of players who are actually a lot more experienced at the international level. So he didn't have to do too much in terms of getting them up to speed. But once all those guys started retiring, and then with all the young batch, you know, he has spent similar kind of role and possibly, you know, done the similar kind of things what Dada was doing with the young lot. So that's the quality of a leader, right? To take the team forward. One thing with Indian cricket team, what I've seen, every decade the captain has passed the baton to the next one. And the captain who had taken the baton has taken the team to the next level.
Before we sign off, let's talk a little about the lockdown and this isolation. What is the thing that you're missing in this lockdown and this isolation?
I'm the wrong person to ask. I don't think about things in that fashion. You know, I'll make do of the situation in whatever situation I'm in. So actually, I've kind of shut myself out from what I can't do and focus on the things which I can do.
Agar aap puchna chahe ki hum inko Zen Baba Zach kyun kehte hain, to yehi reason hai. Sabse alag answer aur sabse elevated aur evolved soch. Any advice besides this? Any other message you'd like to give your fans out there? Anything else you'd like to tell them during this difficult time and how to handle it?
Well, I would like to say, everyone, this phase is not going to last for a long time. You know, this will pass for sure. So look at it that way and just focus on the things which you can do and try and make the time productive as possible.
Thank you so much for coming and playing Isolation.
So far, I've seen a few episodes and they were a lot of fun. So I'm sure that everyone will have a great time on the show.
It's always fun chatting with you. I'm just happy that jo maine beginning mein predict kiya tha, wo bilkul sach nikla. Ye wahi student hain jo bolte hain padhai karke nahi aaya, fir class mein first aa jaate hain aur ye class mein first aaye. Hashtag naughty boy. All right, Zach. Thanks so much, man. Thanks for taking our time.
Pleasure.